This never gets old. I'm gonna cut down a couple more pieces of this beech to my rough drawer stock length. I don't do this kind of stuff on my table saw. I like to do it here on the resaw machine. Table saw will cut like this. We're quickly just sizing lumber. Okay, let me keep moving. So here's the stack of drawer parts that I've got ready that I, you know, kind of glued pieces together to come up with the remaining width, just so I wasn't going to be wasteful. You can see that I did not join these faces before I joined these edges. It's just not necessary. So all you really need to do in a situation like this is just get a really good edge on both of these, glue it together, and so you have a nice, absolutely clean seam here. And now I'm going to go ahead and join one face before I run it through the planer. So that's the way so you're going to be able to get maximum thickness. Now if you would have gone and planed everything, joined everything down on, and then run it through the planer and then joined it, sure, you could do that. But this is just going to save a step, and you know this is certainly clean enough. Like I said, all you're looking for is an absolute flat straight line on the two things to join together, and that's going to be pretty good. So you'll see some of these. I got a bunch of these that I've actually done, and you're going to see that the joints are just perfect. This has been about 3.5 or 4 hours since I glued these up. And I'm ready to. It's like 102 degrees today, and I had the fan blowing on them too. You know, this glue works by evaporation, so they're pretty right. They're definitely solid enough to join and plane right now. So let me get after that. I got a whole stack. These are the final ones I gotta get joined, and then I'm gonna just run them all through the planer until I get them to whatever max I can get out of them.